factory where they've been making all of the really pretty blue pottery for like